My name is Martina Schettina. I'm an artist. I'm a painter. Sometimes I make performances and I write stories. I was born in Vienna, Austria. I studied mathematics and physics at the University of Vienna, and I studied arts at the University of Applied Arts in Vienna. So, this is Martina Schettina talking about her paintings. I call my paintings mathematic paintings because they are about mathematic topics. This is the MIRP, about prime numbers. Here we have the Queen's problem, it's about the chess problem. The large one, Hilbert's Hotel, about infinity. And here we have two more. We are here in my studio in Langenzersdorf. This is a little town close to Vienna. And you can see how I work here. This is for my cats. They are watching me most of my working time. And there are some portraits. Outside is my garden. Swimming pool. And some stuff. Yeah, that's around here. My desk, music. I hope you enjoyed.